How to measure full speed USB and I2S at the same time. We solder the I2S pins from PCM2707. Measure full speed USB signal using USB bridge board. Click on the top of the toolbar option. From the drop down menu, click on the long time record. Set number of channels, sample rate and record length. Click on the top of the toolbar, Acquisition. From the drop-down menu, click on the trigger level. Set the trigger voltage of port A to 1.65 voltage. Add protocol decoders. Find USB protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Add protocol decoders. Find I2S protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Click the single capture icon. Start the device under test. After an error occurs, the user can press the cancel icon. Change the number base to 2's complement. Click the Find Results button. We can find a place with a large volume on the I2South bus. Set the Find Range to All to search all data. Analog waveforms help us view the data in the I2S bus. Change the number base to hexadecimal. We use Advanced Find to search for data in USB packets. Set Find Range to DSDP to search for data displayed on the screen. We can also find the same data in the USB packet. Users can place A or B bar to set the save range. Click on the top of the toolbar File. From the drop-down menu, click on the Save As. Users can use the Save As feature to reduce file size. From the drop-down menu, click on the image decode. Set the sampling rate to 44.1 kHz. Click on the Save icon. We can use a tool like Audacity to view the waveform. Thank you for watching.